Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Gyan of Python. In the last tutorial we have covered how to create a HTML file and how to put that HTML file in our function and how we can show that and how we can see that HTML file in our on our web page. Okay, so in this tutorial we will check some more tags. So let's get started guys. So in this I will make some changes. In the heading, I'll put that is M card. Okay, and I will write here welcome to M card. Okay, we can put number of headings over here. So I will put one more, simply H1 tag. Then I will put here that is, let's say P card. Then I will make one more paragraph that is P tag. And here welcome to pcart. Okay, I will execute this one, means I will save first of all, then I will right click over here, I will save this one, I will right click, run command, I will get this URL, I will hit in this. See, I am getting mcart and pcart with this paragraph, that is welcome to mcart and welcome to pcart. Okay, so in this, see the number of break lines between this welcome to mcart and pcart statement, number of break lines is one only. If you want more break lines, so we can put that as well in HTML file base_1. Simply after, when you want the break lines after this welcome to mcart, so welcome to mcart, we can put number of break lines. If you put one break lines, that it will represent only one break line. If you put two, then it will show the two break lines. If you put three, it will show the three break lines. Just save this file, go to your this one, just refresh this one. See, the number of break lines are more. So we can do like this. If you want more break lines, you can put just tag that is br, that is break line. Okay, then now if you want to change this color, that is mcard is a black color. If you want to change into some other, so you can change that as well. Simply after h1 put style, then if you want to change the mcard, that is font color, color color, then put the color. Okay, this is the syntax, style color, okay, colon, then the color. Just save this file, go to your URL, just refresh this one. See, it is changed to the red one. Okay, so like this we can change here as well. Simply in this we have to put style, then color, semicolon, then let's say blue. Save this one, go to your URL, just refresh this one. It is changes to the It's changed to the blue one. So like this we can change the color of the font. If you want to change the background color of this mcart and pcart, we can change that as well. So simply we have to put background, okay, and here also background. Just save this file, go to your this URL, refresh this one. Oops, it's not changing pcart. Okay, sorry, you have made a mistake over here. You have to put here. So just save this file, go to your URL. Okay, it is changes to blue one and red one. If you want to do like this, you can change the background color as well. Okay, so like this we can change. I will refresh this one. If you want to change the font color, that is mcart and pcart, you can change that as well. Now in this, after this pcart, if you want to run the loop, I have made a video on loops. Okay, please go and check what is the syntax, how this for loop will work. Okay, in this, the for loop will work. We have to give the curly braces, then 2% sign. Let's say I want to print for I in range. Let's say I want to print the number till 5, means 0 to 4. So simply we have to do like this. So there is curly braces and 2% sign for I in range 5. Okay, then for that, after that, we need to close this loop. 2% sign, then end. What is the loop name? That is for end for. What we have to print? That is for. To print for, you need to give 2. That is curly braces sign. Then put I, because we have to print the I till 4 times. Till 4 times, 0 to 4. Okay, we'll save this one. We'll go to the your URL. Just I refresh this URL. See, I'm getting 0 to 4. Okay, in the horizontal. If you want in the vertical, like in the paragraph wise, you can do that as well. Simply we have to put the paragraph over here, p tag, then p tag. Okay, then save this file. Go to your URL, just refresh this one more time. See, it is coming in the paragraph wise. Okay, 0 1 2 3 4. So like this we can run the loop inside this one. Okay, so in this tutorial we have checked how this break line will work. If you want to change more break lines in this, we can do that as well. And how to change the background color and color of font color on this web page. And last, we have checked how to use the loops inside this one. For that we need to use this 2 curly braces and 2% sign. Okay, so like this we can do in our HTML file. Okay, we have more tags as well. We can check in the upcoming sessions, guys. Hope this will make sense. Thank you.